In this video, we'll set up a report to automatically export data from Konect. From the command bar, select Tasks, Manage Scheduled Reports, New. Give the report a meaningful name. Next, select your data source, which will be from one of the devices you set up earlier. Then select the data itself, its table, and fields. Next, specify what time period you want the exported data to include. For this example, I'll set it to 24 hours. Next, select the schedule or how often you want the data to be exported. Use a specific date and time to start generating and sending the report. Next, choose a format. I'll use the default, comma delimited. Next, and delivery via either email or FTP. For this example, I'll use email and create the report. If you want to make changes, select the report and edit. Use the next and previous buttons to make the required changes. Here I'll change the time the report gets generated and sent. Now you're back to your list of scheduled reports. At the scheduled time, Konect will generate and send the requested report. In this example, I received an email with a data file in CSV format attached. For more information, read the help topics and watch our other videos.